If you want to migrate your existing operating system to another drive, whether that be a hard drive or an SSD, then this video is for you. Because in this video, I'm going to be showing you how I migrate the Windows 11 operating system that's installed on this 480GB SSD onto the 120GB SanDisk SSD. So I'm already at the point where I have both of the drives connected to my computer. There is the 480GB, which is my current local disk C, the current operating system. And then I want to clone that to the 120GB SSD. So to do that, you can open up a browser on your computer and then you can do a Google search for Disk Genius and then just open the Disk Genius website, which is diskgenius.com. Then you can just click on free download, which will then download the Disk Genius installation file. Then you can just click on the folder so you can open it in your downloads folder. And then you can double click on this file so you can run the setup. And the setup is straightforward. You can just select your language, then click on OK. Then you can just go through all of the normal installation wizard setup screens. And then once it's finished, you can just uncheck this box and then launch Disk Genius. Now, once it's open, here on the left, you're going to see all of the drives that you have connected to your computer. So I've got that SanDisk SSD and the Transcend 480GB SSD right here. And to migrate your operating system, you can click on Tools up here. Then you can click on System Migration. First, you'll need to select the system partition, so meaning you're going to need to select the drive where Windows is currently installed. And for me, it's the C drive. It should also be the C drive for you. And that is my Transcend 480GB SSD. So I'm going to select that, then click on OK. And then we need to select a target disk, and you should only have one option if you only have two drives connected. But go ahead and select the disk where you want to migrate the operating system to, which in my case is the SanDisk SSD Plus 120GB. Then click on OK. You'll get a prompt saying that your target disk will be formatted and everything will be deleted. So if that's fine, just go ahead and click on OK. If you need to, you can change some of the partition sizes on your target disk. But next, you need to select this checkbox, which says when finished, change computer boot sequence. So just select that and then leave this option selected, which says automatically set to boot from migrated target system. This is going to tell your computer to automatically boot from the new disk where you cloned your operating system to. And then you can also just leave this box down here checked and then click on start. You'll get another prompt about formatting the target disk. Just click on OK. And now next, you'll need to make a choice because Disk Genius can clone your drive in two ways. It can do a hot migration or you can reboot to the Windows PE environment. Hot migration basically means your computer's not going to turn off and it's going to clone your existing operating system to the target disk while Windows is still in use. And this option is recommended by Disk Genius. I personally don't recommend it. I recommend rebooting to the Windows PE environment, and you can go ahead and click on that if you want to do that. But for the sake of this video, I'm going to test out the hot migration feature because that's what Disk Genius themselves suggest you do on their website. And if it doesn't work, then you can do the WinPE environment. So I'm going to go ahead and select hot migration, and then we're just going to leave this so it can finish. Once it's finished, you should see a message that says it's completed and if you want to restart your computer. So just go ahead and click on yes. And if all goes well, it should boot automatically from the target disk, which in my case is the SanDisk 120GB SSD. So let's just open the file explorer and then go to this PC so we can have a look at our C drive. And there we go. The C drive is now on the 120GB SSD and the other drive is my 480GB SSD. So Disk Genius successfully migrated my operating system from one drive to the other while Windows was still in use. And I think that's a really cool feature. But if for some reason it doesn't work for you, I just want to show you what to do if you want to use the WinPE environment. So you'll just basically be going through all of the same steps. And I'm just going to clone the SanDisk drive back to the 480GB SSD. And as you can see, because the drive is larger, I have a lot of free space here. So if you want to allocate that, you can just select your C drive or the Windows partition on the target disk, and then you can just click and drag it all the way to the end, which will allocate all of that space there. Then once again, I'm just going to select this checkbox and make sure the first one is selected, and then click on start, then click on OK. So if you want to use the WinPE environment, if the hot migration doesn't work for you for whatever reason, you can just click on reboot to WinPE. It's going to create the Windows PE environment. And then you'll need to restart your computer. So just click on OK and it's going to automatically restart then. And then it should automatically boot into this Disk Genius Windows PE environment. And it's automatically going to start the migration process as well. And once it's finished, it's automatically going to restart your computer again into Windows. And now we can just check if it's successfully booted from the target disk that we cloned to, which in this case will be the 480 gig, because I cloned from the 120 gig back to the 480 gig, which I was using initially. So in my opinion, Disk Genius is the best free program that you can use to migrate your operating system to another drive at the time of this recording. And if you got any value out of the video, please give it a like, and I'll talk to you guys soon.